I would sit under a tree on sunny mornings and read Edgar's novels for hours. But that was many years ago.
A whole new place filled with wonders.